Leverton provides valuable insights from unstructured data found in corporate and legal documents. We do this with our AI-powered deep learning data extraction platform. Let me show you how. In today's example, I will be using a commercial real estate lease document. Step number one is to drag and drop a zip file of the document into the Leverton platform. Once the documents have been uploaded to our platform, they're run through our proprietary optical character recognition technology. OCR is the technology that makes the words on the page machine-readable. After the OCR process, we need to give the system just a rough idea of what this is. You will see from the drop-down menu, there's a variety of different document types available, but we're here today discussing the real estate lease model. Once we've selected the type, we can begin the artificial intelligence process. We've developed our own proprietary neural network as well as corresponding data models to extract information from these documents. During the AI process, all of the documents, as well as the corresponding amendments, are read through, and the information is extracted according to the data model that was selected. You will now see we have the data model on the left-hand side and the document on the right-hand side. After the AI has done its work, there's two phases of human review where validators go through, they read the main agreement, as well as the corresponding amendments, and validate each and every data point within this agreement. If in fact the AI picked up a wrong piece of information, they simply re-tag the information. Each and every time that they make a correction, the machine is reading the words on the page, everything that comes before and after a statement, and drawing a conclusion about how it should behave the next time it encounters that situation. After the documents have been OCR'd, run through the AI, and validated, you have the ability to view this information within the Leverton platform. You will see here I have a large real estate portfolio with a number of different leases. I now have the ability to view this information in a very structured format. Let's say, for example, I want to see the rent charges. I type rent charge, and very quickly I'm able to be brought to where within this document that information is found. Any of these blue hyperlinks have the functionality where it's going to link me to where within the document that information was found. We've also developed a table feature that allows you to pare down this information within our platform. There's a calendar feature that allows you to see all of the critical dates within this agreement. You can set notifications for yourself, as well as a map feature that allows you to see geographically where these assets are located. You also have the ability to export this information via our API into a variety of different ERP systems, as well as export it to Excel. And each one of these data points has a unique hyperlink, so it makes it easy for me to easily reference back the information within these documents. If you'd like to learn more about Leverton and how you can extract your information, visit us at leverton.ai.